Because I didn't speak, I didn't speak perfect Spanish, and he needed to speak English. So then we never understood each other. So it was really awkward, you know? So yeah, dude,
yo, amigos, friends, love, bro.
Okay, now you can talk.
Okay. Well, yeah, it was just very awkward, you know?
You are the one I was waiting for.
This guy tastes the whole song. That's a new version, guys.
The taste, you know, but we're super excited though to see how they, how, what the difference is. So let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two, three. One. Oh.
Yo puse este porque verdad que no entendí la pregunta. yo vi que me lo pusieron y dije, bueno.
Es un pensamiento que me hace hacer cosas aunque no se me recuerda.
Mira, está esperando.
Pero tú vas, mira, pasita, pasita, sabe, sabecita.
Bueno.
Pero who would you say first?
Exactly.
First.
But first is the first
papa.
Question.
Ah. Who do you say first?
We're all in the same spot.
if who do you say first? You see, if Eric is like closer or Satiel is closer.
Who do you say first?
Yo lo quiero a todos, compadre.
Oye, who do you say first, loco?
I mean, I would try to save all of you guys.
Who would you say first?
Right.
CNCO.
The best part is that we gotta share our dream together. Yeah. You know, and it's a lot easier. Like for example. I'll talk later.
Yo, nah, but I feel like the best part is that it's like sharing the same dream, being on the stage. It's like being like, you know, with your brothers on stage.
Yeah, so that's the best.
If somebody messes up, they all got your back. You know,
that's the best.
And yeah, all the, and the worst.
The worst part is sharing with them.
Guys, I feel much more comfortable speaking in English. So like, don't tell me speak Spanish, cause like I'm a no voy a trabar. Bueno, ¿sabe qué? Voy a hablar en español porque me están diciendo mucho.